Hey guys, Gadget Girl Kylie here, and welcome back to some more Soul Sacrifice Delta. And on this episode, we're continuing on with Little Red Riding Hood's story within the Grimm faction. I've also switched my offerings around. I've equipped weak offerings now so that the bosses don't go down dead quick like they did on the last episode when we took on the little piggies, took them down dead quick, and I ended up redoing it at the end of the video with weaker offerings, so it saves having to do that, stretches the fight out a bit, and it's more enjoyable for you guys. Familiar face. Ooh, Snow White. Okay, I'll just quickly show you guys what offerings I'm using. So these are the ones I'm going for. I'm not using projectile spells because Snow White can deflect those. So I'm going with Frost this time, and I'm also using my Cyclops Eye, my quick move, and I can't remember what that's called, seeds or whatever, that go into my non-elemental weapon, and of course I'm taking healing. Okay, so this is a new area. I have covered it when I did the Soul Sacrifice Delta demo, but I'll just let this play out just in case anyone's watching some Delta footage for the first time. So there we go. Take this, bunny rabbits. Just leveling up. I want to try and go evenish for now until I decide what faction I'm going to be going with. What? Is she dead already? I don't even know what happened then. Whether that was introducing me to her or something. Because I didn't even get to take the soul, so. I would have kicked her ass. That's all I have to say. Oh, sweet. Got some new offerings there from her. So I'll have to test out what they do at some point. It's the apple again. Cool. Okay, next chapter.
つまり明治の祖母。
So whether I should keep these offerings or not, that's the question. That's not the one I wanted either. I don't think. I don't know if I've got it. I should do. Should have carried over, I think. Remember it being down there, but no. It's the beam one. Mind you, I had that on the demo, so I'm wondering if I got that from the demo. So. I should probably take a heat spell in case I burn him. Yeah, I'll take a heat spell. There we go, that'll do. Should take a heat spell in case I freeze him. Not in case I burn him. Sorry, scatterbrains then. I knew what I meant in my head, it just came out wrong. Oh, yay! Candy houses. Are they candy houses? Gingerbread houses? Yes, because it's Hansel and Gretel's environment, isn't it? She's so sexy. I would like me some of that. Oh, it got me. He got me first. I was wondering who would get who then, but he got me first. I'll just show you his parts. Right, okay. Oh, he still got me. His spear does have a long reach. Right, what's he doing now? Oh, he's doing his beams. Right, I'm ready to go again. Round two. He's on yellow, guys. Oh, he got me. Ah, oh, went into that. Right, get out of there. Oh, he moved just as I was about to hit him with my. Take that. Oh, he got me. Come on, go down. Oh, this is a long, tense fight, guys. Oh, you orc. This fight would have been over so quick if I used my offerings that I got with my save file. Yeah. But, you know, I wanted to play it legitimately. That was awesome. It was intense. And that was what was great about it. An old hag. Shame me. Got a fair few rewards here. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop this episode here, and on the next episode we will be continuing on with Red Riding Hood in the Grim Faction. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and I shall see you next time.